We got your food. We go sit over there then. Why not? They're not. Pretend you don't know. Look, just walk through there and sit on it.
It's kind of obvious.
I'm doing it. So you can wait for me and I'll.
Oh,
George.
Well, McDonald's is wherever we sit.
What an idiot, guys.
What?
I'm talking to the camera. I wanted to go sit over there by the window.
Nothing's stopping me.
Because look at the scene. Beautiful clouds. And Georgia's scared because they've got a few cones on the floor.
I'm sat down, I'm eating.
And her excuses, oh, I've sat down now. Are you serious?
If you're not scared, you do it on your own.
We eat it together. We eat food together. I'm not going to be a weirdo. Oh, you go do it. Sit separately when we're together in a restaurant.
We leave the cinema halfway through. Do you really think we give a shit about sitting separately?
You can't. You've pussied out. You've ruined
pussy
it.
Out. It was for your video, so...
Wireless earbuds.
We're not?
Well, yes.
Yeah.
You don't even get to be on camera from your... You don't even... From your weak failure.
Oh,
I'm scared and bothered.
Don't go do your shit video.
Nah, don't do it.
Don't go there. Is it anything? I've made this video, so you've got me to thank later.
What a shit video, yeah. You made a shit video when we could be over there. I mean, we have done other videos over there.
Oh, don't you look back on this later.
Peel your stuff then on camera.
Look how horrible it is.
Shut up. I hate my tattoos. I look like a scarecrow or like a bird's nest. That's what I feel like. I feel like a bird's nest. I don't even get a peely thing on my fucking core powder. You get a peely thing on everything, and I only get it on my chip.
I didn't care about it.
See how much abuse I have to deal with.
Blubbering mess.
Tell them what you do for a living.
I strip for a living.
What does that entail? What do you do with these people?
I get naked and dance with people. For money.
She spreads her cheeks and shows them her palm. Pardon?
Now that we're interviewing each other, what do you do for a living?
I make videos. I'm an internet sensation.
And how's that going for you?
Pretty well. I've got all these tattoos. I can buy what I want. All the clothes I want. I'm pretty successful, actually. And I've got a lot of... Well, I'm friends with some gods, so... So you've won headphones.
Oh yeah.
A portable game console.
No, I haven't won it.
250 quid voucher. I understand, I'm just trying to have fun, but it's so miserable being next to you. You've got a peeling thing on there, go ahead. Peel it.
I'll peel it.
You peel it, you've got the magic touch. Go ahead.
You do it. Do it.
You're honestly annoying me. And everyone looks at me and they get so embarrassed.
It's paranoid, isn't it?
The science was purposely embarrass myself so I don't get embarrassed. I'm already embarrassed by it, so I won't get embarrassed anymore. You know what I mean? Did you win anything? 100,000 cash. I don't know. We're not getting churros now. No. You'll think I'm bleeping about me, aren't you? So tell them about your day today.
I've been shit all today.
You've been very depressed today, haven't you?
Yeah, I couldn't move for like 5 hours and then thought I'd get in the shower. And then I realised I had work, so I had to do my hair and makeup, and then I'm going to get the bus into Yarmouth, which is a shithole, by the way. And I work there, so it's very depressing. I have to stay there Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
We're really missing beautiful clouds. Look at that. That guy's standing guard.
I'd say it's depressing, but I actually earn quite a lot of money, so
tell them how
soon
much
I'll be. In a week, I can earn £1,000. In a night, the most I've ever earned in a night is £1,000. And no, whatever that face was for.
It's weird how I'm looking at myself, but I'm looking up weirdly like that.
What do you mean?
Like I'm looking at myself, but it doesn't look like I'm looking at myself. What's your average nightly income?
Stop it, screw the folks. About 500.
I'm a darling.
About £300 is my average out income. Stop it. Every time you do that, clear your throat. It makes me feel so ill.
I dare you to have enough courage to go sit with me over there.
I dare you.
Why would you not? You're literally so scared.
I dare you.
What's this going on? Emergency.
I'm actually not
scared. Shut down now and you're scared to go over there. She's so scared.
I'm not scared.
You are so scared. But you won't even go look at that view. Look at the sky. Autumn is my favourite. Winter is my favourite. And the weather right now.
I'm going to get a coffee when I get out of this dump. Are you joining me?
Yeah.
There's a Starbucks next to the churro thing.
We could be sitting over there.
Oh.
Go on then, cameras are on you now. What have you got to say? Big dog, huh?
What do you want me to say?
You think you're a dancer?
Yeah.
You like stripping?
So,
that's probably why your boobs hurt.
No, they've always hurt. I've got sensitive skin and I've got eczema.
Because it's cancerous to have your tits out in a strip club. That's probably why your tits hurt.
They don't hurt anymore. Why do your legs hurt? Why do your knees hurt?
Because I fucked too many bitches.
See?
Yeah.
You get on your knees for Josh.
Yeah, I worship Josh.
No, you suck his big shell. I don't swear. Suck his dick.
there was this girl called Danny. Not Danny Zuko, not Takashi 69. And she had 40,000 subscribers.
They already know about this.
And I actually got her account deleted. So now she's only got like 10,000.
No, she's got less than that.
Really? Like 6,000?
I don't know. It's not like...
Anyway, she's quite a hit in London. People talk about her on the news and that. Have done quite a hit on the social media. But she knows who the boss was. Me, and I didn't have any followers when she... And I won her over. She's a spiritual type of girl. She gave me an earring. That turns out was a Loki earring. It was a dagger. Earring of a dagger. So yeah, it's just how funny how things work. It was a heist. I stole her cash money. And now she's thinking about me like, how did you do that to me? Because I'm a player.
Look at him, everyone.
He's embarrassed, he's blushing.
Well, you should be, because that was really quite something. Should be fucking embarrassed.
Who's the most famous person you've ever had sex with?
The most famous person I've ever had sex with?
Me, bitch.
Myself.
Me, bitch.
Myself, because girls cry in the bathroom when they see me. And they want to take pictures with me in the bathroom. And get my autograph.
What's the height? What's on any of your videos? What's the most amount of views you've had? Because I've had tens of thousands.
Oh, not many. I'll admit, I don't really invest my time in YouTube.
And not only tens of thousands, my tens of thousands, and then on top of that is a European Championship gold medal on top of all those tens of thousands.
I do almost have 4K followers on Instagram, almost.
And what's
so YouTube isn't really my forte.
And I'm a fighter of Europe, a Viking. Can you not see I'm a Viking?
No.
So,
you're how to train the dragon.
So please answer the question again. Who is the most famous person you've ever banged?
Not you.
Me. It is me. No, who? Who else?
I don't fuck famous people because they make me feel bad about myself. I only fuck the ones in the gutters.
Again, you're trying to avoid the question. It's a very simple question.
I've answered it.
Me.
Don't ask questions you don't want to really answer.
Who? Your dad is not as famous as me. I'm more famous than your dad.
My dad. Just because you fucked your sister and told everyone about it doesn't make you famous, it makes you infamous.
It does
infamous.
Actually. Yeah, notorious.
Famous.
Notorious. Notorious.
Incest, scandalism, vandalism.
What's his name, that god? Loki? Yeah. Wait, checkmate.
Look how cocky he is.
Checkmate.
Look how cocky he is.
Checkmate.
Look at him.
You just got owned on the chest table. Look, where are you trying to go?
Your cockiness does not suffice the fact that you're right.
I heard scythe in what you just said.
Suffice.
Suffice.
Roll the dice, number 6.
You're trying that's to copy, she's copying my raps
that's
now.
That's what my mum does, no.
She's copying
no,
my raps.
No, I'm just saying, that's what my mum does. Whenever she rolls a dice, she gets a 6, she goes, 6.
And hisses.
Yeah, she goes, 6. And I only
it's
said
very
it
telling.
Because I said it today.
So,
don't
right,
you
so guys,
that.
So guys, listen.
You don't know me.
Her mum is called Jane. Jane fostered me. Four's my brother. So she's Jane Foster.
Lower voice.
She's Jane Foster, but she hisses and says the word 6. 6. And she's very weird, very shady. So if she's Jane Foster, why is she evil?
Who the fuck is Jane Foster?
Four. Lady Four's Mrs. We loves. Her name's Jane Foster.
Are we keeping this shit or are we getting rid of it?
And she goes 6. I mean, you can be aware. And
should we get rid of
his back, perhaps? Yeah.
You're really annoying me now.
What, have you got fucking flatline
no,
on my channel?
No, this is starting to embarrass me.
Why are you getting so embarrassed, you fucking loser? can only dribble, you dribbler.
Guys, look how horrible he is.
This is what I do. I'm a YouTube sensation. This is what I do.
Look how nasty.
I look like a scarecrow, bird's nest, twig. I feel like a twig. I've lost my face and I've turned into a twig. That's what I feel like when I'm standing there with my clothes on, alone. I feel like a twig on a tree. So, there is a few things that I do.
You did not just own me, by the way, so you need to drop that attitude.
Yeah, you hope I didn't. You
yeah, wish. Great attitudes. Great attitudes.
Why are you scrambling back and trying to secure yourself? I'm flying. I'm way out of where we were. You're trying to be like, ooh, what happened? Oh, it didn't happen. I'm gone, mate. Why are you
you're
crying
annoying.
About spilt milk?
You're annoying.
I know I'm annoying.
You still talk. It's shit.
Oh, it's shit, is it?
Your voice is annoying.
You really want to do this now, in front of all these people?
Yeah.
So, I actually did have a few things I wanted to talk about.
Okay.
There's this guy called Mark Braun, who's very shady. Right? And there's a Call of Duty called Vanguard. Mark Braun is guarding his van. And his set Brett Logan said that he's a paedophile. And he nicked a girl in a van. As girls run by. And there's a Call of Duty called Call of Duty Vanguard, so he might actually be Satan. And in that Call of Duty, there's these characters with reptilian. Yes, because this is more important than people's little eardrums. I'm here to fucking play the real drum.
I need to stand up.
Kronos. You couldn't stand up for nothing. I'm joking, you stand up for me. No, you do? Yeah. By being with me, you stand up for a good cause. And we all appreciate you for that.
You look like a placenta.
You can try and have one up over that compliment I just had.
Okay, thank you, but I don't appreciate your breadcrumbs.
Breadcrumbs?
Yeah.
Yeah, you keep coming
all
around
is,
and nibbling.
All is forgiven. Don't worry.
Oh, I'm not worried.
You should be. But don't worry.
About what?
Ew. Are you?
So I covered one topic. I had other topics. You're not even in camera because you're so scared of me.
Oh, you
there
you go. You didn't back. Want me in it, and I'm trying not to be in it.
I did want you in it. I even turned it to the side so we're both in it. What other topics were there? This has been a terror. This has been a terrorist attack on McDonald's.
I'm shivering at this point. It's 24/6.
I'm not eating the rest of that. Checkmate, aced. Who is the most famous person you've ever been with? It's me.
The fact that you'd even need me to say that just goes to show how infamous you actually are.
Infamous. I like that. The infamous. My new name on social media, the infamous.
Who wants to be famous anyway? I don't respect you, famous.
Yeah, not me, because
I
you. You see, I want that. Yeah, I don't want to be famous because you have to deal with
I
people.
I said, or you, not and you.
But I'm actually getting better at my mental
not
health,
like,
so
I'm putting you in that
I could be able to do that.
He's different, he's kind of cool, but he's not famous.
Yeah, you're right, I'm infamous.
Not even that, people don't even want to give you the time of day anymore. They don't even want to say that you're a bad person, you just are what you are, and that's it, and people stay away from you.
People stay away from me because they know I'm the fucking bomb, and they don't want to blow
right,
up.
Should we go, because I want to get out of this hole. It wasn't a game.
It's a nice shot, to be fair, stay there. Lovely sky, lovely blue eyes you've got there, Georgia.
Did you get... Am I in that?
You look like a cat. I saw you the other day and you were very attractive. You had your eye, you had your eyelashes and your blue eyes. And you had your cat teeth. Let me see your teeth. And it was a very feisty cat that I saw. A very feisty winter cat. And it was beautiful. So, shake my hand. Shake my hand. Good game.